Trevor.
My name's Javi.
Coming to you from the FME News Studio.
Today is Friday, December 10th.
Today is Holiday Head Work Day.
I love it.
Monday is for Green or Red Day.
What will you wear?
I can't wait for Fine Arts Night.
It is Tuesday, December 14th from 6 p.m. to 7 p.m.
Francis Meeks Elementary presents Fine Arts Night, student-wide art display, make and take crafts, chorus concert, light refreshments, and a festive photo booth. All of this fun will be December 14th from 6 in the evening until 7 in the evening. Make sure you don't miss it. Boys and girls, our Wildcat Pride student celebration, an FME Winter Wonderland. Oh my goodness, get ready for a snow day, Wildcats. Who's coming? All Wildcats. When? Well, that's Thursday, December 16th. Where? The FME gym and bus ramp. What will there be? There'll be snow, hot chocolate, snowball fights, concessions, and more. Remember, Wildcats, please return your Media Center books. We will not take Media Center books with us to our break.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Remain standing for a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated. Yearbooks are on sale now. Visit the Francis Meeks webpage to find out more.
For lunch, we'll be having
spaghetti rolls,
green beans,
assorted fruit,
and your choice of milk.
Today's trivia winners are...
Hi Wildcats, this is Abby from a second third grade class. And the answer to the trivia question is the little effect. The teacher said, every time a bell rings, an angel gets its wings. Bye Wildcats, have a great day.
Your trivia.
My name is Bailey.
My name is Naya.
My name's Mia.
Today's question for grades through K through 2 is, in the 12 days of Christmas song, what did his true love give on the first day?
Today, question for grades 3 through 5 is, which country did eggnog come from?
Share your answer using the Virtual Media Center for Upgrade.
Good luck, Wildcats! It's time for the joke of the day!
What did Santa say when he stepped into a big puddle?
What?
It must have rained near.
Ha ha ha, you're so silly. Bye, Wildcats!